I had fallen into a depression in my early 60s for the first time in my life. So nothing was working. I think the depression was caused by not being in touch with those parts of myself. And Michael went there with me. He was not a disinterested partner just sitting listening. He went to those places with me, and I felt so supported. I don't feel depressed.